When it comes to putting, Alyssa, you ready to break a little myth?
I'm ready.
So, we hear it all the time. What shape should your putter move in? A straight line or arc?
Well, I think straight line, that's what we've been taught.
So that's what we've been taught. So I want to show you the straight back, straight through test.
Okay.
So I'm going to take a shaft. I'm going to put it right here on your target line. I want you to address the putter right here. Now, truly, to move your putter in a straight line, you're going to keep your club head on this line in the backswing and the follow through. And I want you to tell me what you're experiencing when you do that.
Okay.
So go ahead and do the backswing. Yeah. Oh, yeah, you want to keep it on there. But doesn't it almost feel like you're twisting it shut? And oh, got to keep it on there the whole time.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
So remember, to truly move straight back and straight through, your putter head has to stay on that line the whole time.
Yeah.
But doesn't it feel like you're kind of shutting it in the backswing and twisting it open on the follow through?
Yeah, it does.
Doesn't feel very good.
No.
So instead, let's just abandon that belief.
Okay.
And you're just going to trace your putter kind of like a pizza slice or a pizza crust, more like an arc. Okay. Yeah, it wants to do that. Beautiful.
Yeah.
So what I'm saying right now is when you putt, stop trying to move the putter in a straight line. Instead, let it arc. It wants to do that.
Okay.
So now let's actually apply it. We no longer need to move the putter in a straight line. Just let it arc kind of like a pizza crust.
Okay.
Yeah. Boom, in the middle. You hear that sound?
Yeah, it feels like so pure off the face. Go in the hole.
Woo,
okay.
I'll take that all day.
Okay.
Try to tell you, putting's not that hard.
All right, Gavin, I'm not done yet. Give me some more putting tips.
So what you need to know, one of the biggest myths when it comes to putting is that you need to accelerate through the ball. Instead, I'm here to tell you that you want to accelerate to it. The best putters in the world, the fastest part of their putting stroke happens before they hit the ball, not after it. Kind of like we had to clap or crack a whip. So what I mean by that, go ahead and take your setup. So a lot of people believe that they have to have a short backswing and a long follow through. That's not actually ideal. So a nice concept that I want to give you is everything on this side of the ball is the gas pedal. Gas means what?
Go.
Yes. This side's going to be the brakes. Brakes mean?
Stop.
Yes. So therefore, we want to have the fastest part of your putting stroke happen right before the ball. So it's okay to have a longer backswing and a shorter follow through.
Okay, all right, let's give it a try.
Absolutely.
See what that feels like.
Yeah. Boom. Oh, that could be money. Did you hear that sound?
Yeah, it popped right off the putter face.
It what?
Popped.
It popped. So it felt like you're putting energy into the ball.
Yeah.
Not
through the ball.
Excellent.
Yeah, that felt really good. It felt like a good, confident putting stroke right off the center of the putter face.
Zimito.